Ladies and gentlemen, it is the time to felicitate those pillars of IIHM who stood by us in the thick and thins, who always had that faith in this brand.
It's great to be here on the 25th Foundation Day, and it's going to be a one year long celebration. And we didn't really start with 2-bedroom flat, we started with 6-bedroom flat, so it was much better than 2-bedroom flat. So, but yes, I mean, the journey has been absolutely passionate. There were a lot of hurdles, ups, downs. We started quite well, and we are here. It's all because of the people, all because of the alumni to start with the students, batch after batch, with the faculty, with the friends of the industry who had really rallied behind us, the media who have really supported us, and our global partners, started with the Queen Margaret University and then Edinburgh Napier, University of West London. All has been absolutely brilliant in supporting our students. As Vishal was talking about the Young Chef Olympiad, and I was doing a TV interview a couple of days back, and I think that's been one of our biggest achievements in the last 10 years. Because one of the dreams of all of us in IIHM is that if we can get our students to see the world, and we can't do that. So what we decided, bring the world to us. And it started with 15 countries in 2015. And this year it's close to 50 countries. And 25 years been a long journey. So I think I can talk for the next 24 hours actually. But then let me just say thank you very much for being with us this evening. Thank you very much for your support, for your guidance, for your encouragement, for rubbing the enthusiasm onto us. And I think we'll carry on even bigger, better. We have got some fantastic new projects coming up. We are going and moving into another huge building in the Sector 5 electronic complex, possibly a few weeks from now. That's going to be our second campus. We are planning to start our culinary institute in Malaysia sometime this year. We have got our young sommelier Olympiad coming up a few months from now. So a lot of action. The action never stops in IIHM. And it's all for the students, of the students, by the students. Thanks for everything.
IIHM family.
Next is
I'm sure it's a very, very proud moment. We are still confused.
They are the real people who work day in and out behind the scenes. They really work hard, and they are the probably Surya Sekhar Roy Chaudhary. Surya, you'll be getting a cash prize of 60,000 rupees. Both the checks, please. The check there. Yes. Getting a cash prize. Ladies and gentlemen, he was also the proud first runner-up, the silver medalist of Young Chef Olympiad, who represented India. So he is the one who made India proud when it comes to the culinary world. Surya, very proud of you. Well done. And the first runner-up of Rookie Chef competition was from, again, Calcutta campus. And I request Dr. Bose to hand over the cash prize of 25,000 rupees to Suchandrima Mukherjee. Suchandrima is the first year student. She flew all the way to IIHM Bangkok campus, made us proud, and she was the first runner-up. So here she gets a cash prize of 25,000 rupees along with a merit certificate and the original check. Thank you, thank you. Well done. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Oh, 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 oh सिर पता है ना रात को सोया जाता है, उलझा रहता हूँ यादों में मुझको बड़ा रोना आता है। भूल गया मैं खाना पीना, जिंदगी को हंस के जीना, तेरे चक्कर में मेरा एक बोतल रोज का पीना। प्यार में तेरे दिन रात चलते हैं, रोकना मैं चाहूँ फिर भी आंसू तो निकलते हैं। प्लेलिस्ट में तेरी फोटो से बातें करता हूँ, प्लेलिस्ट में मेरी बस सैड सॉन्ग चलते हैं। दिल जला के रोशन कितना मैं तो तेरी रावनू, दुबले के मैं हरिया चलबल सुख में ठंडिया शाबानू। जला के रोशन किसका मैं तो तेरी रावनू, दुगले के मैं हनिया चलवा चुक मैं ठंडिया शाबानू। समझ रहा पाही क्यों तू मेरे प्यार भरे जज्बातानू, रोक न पावा अखियां बिछो गम दिया बरसातानू, रोक न पावा अखियां बिछो गम दिया बरसातानू।
कलाकार है सब
इश्क तेरा तरफा,
लवली लवली।